and you're welcome to Gaza eNews. Last Sunday, we had a very powerful presentation on anger management by Pastor Njualem Gabriel in our Gaza University hosted by Gaza Media. He gave from the definition of anger to the causes, anger triggers, as well as anger management techniques. This is what he gave as a definition of anger.
Anger is frequently a result of frustration or a feeling of block of or thwarted from something that subject feels important.
Thank you, Pastor. He equally went ahead to give us the definition of anger management. This is what he said.
Anger management simply is a psychotherapeutic program for anger prevention and control. It helps you recognize frustration early and resolve them in a way that allows you to express your need and keep calm and in control. It has been described as deploying anger successfully.
Thank you, Pastor. One of our reporters, Victorine Enongene, covered the anger triggers aspect and gives us this report.
Yes, Gillette. The Gaza media had another wonderful opportunity again yesterday to benefit from a presentation about anger management. An area which caught my attention, Gillette, was triggers of anger. Pastor Gabriel outlined a few points to us about those things which might cause us to get angry. And some of these things he enumerated were jealousy and envy, disappointment from those things that you never expected will happen, but it happened, misunderstanding from people around you, being suppressed by the society, marginalization, disrespectfulness from people around you, just to name a few. All these points, as he said, might make us to get angry. Anger itself is not good for our health because it might cause us health situations like hypertension, which might then lead us to an untimely death. So, dear mates, let us try as much as possible to avoid all these things which might make us get angry. I am once more Victorine Enongene for Gaza Media. Gillette, over to you.
Thank you, Victorine. The presenter equally went ahead to mention four causes of anger, which he said are social, physical, emotional, and environmental. He said anger is something that is very inevitable, and so we must learn to deal with it, as the consequences are very negative, such as it may lead to self-injury, or we may injure others. We may even lose friends or lose our job as well, just to name a few. He went ahead to recommend some anger management techniques, which he said, whenever you are angry, take a deep breath, and this will allow oxygen to circulate in your brain, and this will make you to think better before you act. Speak out when you are angry. This will release the tension inside of you before you act. Write down what makes you angry, as well as you can put the message about your anger in drawing. Think positively. He concluded by giving us some strategies to be able to avoid anger, which he said, we should never hate or misjudge other people. We should live a simple life and avoid competition. Expect little from people and give more. Keep smiling, and above all, keep in touch with God. Dear friends, this is a little we gathered for you from that presentation. For more details, log on to our YouTube channel and you'll get the rest. Thank you for following us in today's newscast. Stay tuned to our subsequent programs and remain blessed.